Hello everyone, it's been 2 weeks since the last video. I believe this is the week 9 and week 10 video. So for the past 2 weeks, just to update a bit, I was not able to go out at all last week because my mom got COVID and I'm under high risk warning order. It was quite hectic. So yeah, now I already finished that a few days ago. So it was hectic, but it was fine after getting in touch with the MOH people, and they will actually help us to understand what's going on. Yeah. So for the past 2 weeks, actually, I'm not sure if it's a lot or if it's not much. Actually, it's not much, I think. Let's just go through from the living room again. First of all, living room not much. And today actually Taobao stuff came, which I bought on 11/11. I used Cainiao and I got it separated into two different delivery address. So this batch came in, it's actually very small, I would say 0.5 cubic meter or so, only with only three set of items. Let me just show you what I bought. So first of all, intelligent waste bin. I just open it up and set up one. So let me show you. I click and it will open. And you can see the timer there where you auto close. Or I believe where you have a sensor also where you just wave it on top and it will open also. Let me show that. It's not. Oh, maybe I was too near. Oh, it's not very good, the sensor. Maybe it's because I need to do something else. Okay, I will check it out later again. And the second item, as you can see here, is a bathtub. I want to have a bathtub, but I don't want it to be installed, so I bought a portable bathtub, as in foldable bathtub. I will share the links later again in the description, so you can look it up there. And the last item, let's move to kitchen. It's actually motorized blinds. I didn't bring my crowbar today, so I can't open it up to show you guys. I bought all the blinds for my windows across facing this side. So living room, let me just show you. The living room and the temporary room, the activity room inside, and my master bedroom. Oh, not for my master bedroom, only three, sorry. Activity room, temporary room, and this window portion. So there's six blinds in total. Okay, that's the only three set of items I got. The rest is actually being still under delivery by Cainiao. Now Cainiao is very nice, they actually called me and made sure that they will not scratch my items, so that move it on top of that kitchen cabinet base. Yeah. So let's go through what have been done for the past 2 weeks. First of all, you can see this door. But it's actually wrong. So I've just messaged my ID about this. This is supposed to be transparent. I think this one is just installed recently, that's why he didn't know. So he will actually check it out with the vendor and the installer to change this up for me also. It's supposed to be glass for the kitchen. Other than that, kitchen and service yard, nothing else. So let's move on to the toilet. So the toilet door is also installed. This one seems right, which is white, and of course cannot see through lah, toilet. Then I think I highlighted last video also about this not being nice with the jagged ends. If you look at this right closely, it's quite jagged. And then I compare it to this one, which is smooth. It looks much nicer. So I already feedback to my IT, and he will actually use silicone to help me patch this up, make it smooth alongside with this. So that's for common toilet. Oh, for the activity room, I just noticed that this is gone, so I just leave it to the ID. You see, there's supposed to be a metal ball, but it's gone. Yeah, he will actually provide it and change it for me, fix it for me. I'm not sure if I mentioned this before, but all my electrical points doesn't have neutral wire. Oh, I did mention this before. This is why I bought the non-neutral required smart switches. Yeah. Okay, moving on to my master toilet. So I also highlighted my ID about the same thing, but in the master toilet it actually looks fine. You see that it's not very jagged. Only this specific panel, this specific tile, have some slight jagged, but the rest is actually smooth. So yeah, I also highlighted to him and he will look into it also. And oh yeah, one important aspect, the aircon is happy installed. So this is the compressor, one big, one small. And the aircons have all been installed. So this is for the master bedroom. Let's move on to the activity room, which is here, just behind the corner of the master bedroom. And my temporary room, which I requested for it to be here facing the window. And my living room, which is here, is much wider, not much wider, but wider compared to the room aircon, which is facing towards the TV area. Yeah, the trunking, I also noted to him that this wire is should be kept somewhere rather than exposing it. The pump is installed, everything is in place, so just letting him know that it should be tidy up. And he said that he will actually do it soon. Yeah. The trunking itself, actually, I shall test the aircon next time. Yeah, I think this is it for today. Thank you all very much.